METSÄÄN here. Here we have a new dirty drone device. I've built two of those. Here's another one. It's in a recycled heavy-duty aluminium box from a security code locks of some doors. And so I have a bunch of those and I will build some more of those. The faceplate is recycled plastic from some advertisement boards. Painted with, well, painted, and it runs on 9 to 12 volts DC. It has a output and an input which mixes with the drone section into the delay. So this dirty drone is, has a delay, an ECHOBLENDER circuit, which I have been tuned a little bit recently for better outcome, and the 4 oscillator drone section, which is in this one here on the right side. Here in the middle, with these different pots, there is the volume control of the 2 oscillator pairs, and each oscillator has a coarse tuning control and a fine tuning. So in this row, from here to here, you have the first pair of oscillators, volume, first oscillator fine tuning, first oscillator coarse tuning, second oscillator fine tuning, second oscillator coarse tuning. Same here, volume control and fine tuning, coarse tuning, fine tuning, coarse tuning. So this gives you the possibility to create in just on its own quite complex waveform textures. Here we have the delay section. Some might have seen other older demos of the ECHOBLENDER delay. It's a delay that is based on the CASPER Electronics ECHOBLENDER circuit, which is a kind of experimental delay with some internal feedback here, dry control, just a dry signal, like boosted dry signal, and a wet signal. Here we have time control for the delay, fine and coarse tuning. It is so that in this delay, the delay time exceeds the capabilities of the delay chip, so you will get very noisy delays from about 12 o'clock onwards. Here we have the repeats, and the repeats are very interactive with the feedback or distortion, because this delay can also be used as a plain distortion, and I will show you how. We have a power indicator LED here, it's UV, and the orange clipping diode. Okay, here with the external input from a Microfreak synthesizer, and let's take those drones down, get the dry up and the volume of the synthesizer up a bit. Silly sounds, right?
Thank you.